Fall is coming to Germany. Weather's getting ugly. Time to cook some beer cheddar soup in my Dutch oven. It's time to grill. Let's get this started. We need diced onions, diced carrots, and some more ingredients. Of course, you will find the entire list of ingredients into the video description as always. You can check it out. Next step is chopping up some garlic. Have you seen my new knife for chopping veggies? It's awesome. And then, final thing to cut for today is leek. We keep it easy today. We will put our Dutch oven or camp oven, whatever you call it, on our gas grill. It's cold and we heat it up together with a small amount of butter. In the meantime, the butter is melting. You can start adding the ingredients. And of course, as always, we're gonna get started with the garlic. Just heat up the garlic with the butter. And as soon as it starts to get warmer, add the onions. I prefer putting onions into a cold pan or cold oven. They keep a certain sweetness you don't have if you put them into hot oil. As soon as they start simmering, just like that, add the other veggies, the carrots and the leek. And then close the lid of the grill and let these cook and get a little bit softer. This should take about 5 minutes or so. And here's the actual result we are looking for. Really good. Next step is adding flour, sugar and salt and pepper. I used Jack and Smoke, but you can use any salt and pepper mixture you like. In the meantime, we can open a beer and we need a whole bottle, half a liter, and just add the whole beer to the veggies. The next thing we need is milk. We need cream. And a spoon of instant veggie stock. Now close the lid of the Dutch oven and let that simmer for 10 minutes. In the meantime, we are preparing the cheddar. Nothing better than fresh ground cheddar cheese. These are 200 grams of nice Irish colored cheddar cheese. I really like that. And sausage meat for the meatballs. And we are only 20 minutes away of having a great soup. Because we start with the cheddar cheese, add the cheddar cheese and let it simmer for 10 more minutes. After the 10 minutes, add the meatballs, close the lid again for another 10 minutes and then we're ready to serve. And here is the result. It's cheesy, it's creamy, it has meat. We add some extra cheddar for the topping, some leek, and here's the secret French onions. Of course, you can add bacon as well, but today I preferred French onions. For now, Here's a close up. I'm gonna give this a shot right now. Make sure to hit that like button if you want to eat one of these bowls of that great looking cheese soup. I really like the idea of mixing beer and cheese with meatballs. That's perfect to me. The perfect for the weather. If you have any recommendations on which soup I should cook next, write it into the comments. I appreciate it. I already prepared a lot of videos for that kind of soup and stews and all those things. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm out. See you.
That's incredibly good.